Welcome to Amazing World Channel. Portugal has not yet decided if it will endorse Greece's proposal to have 7 Mediterranean EU member states support each other in the vote for the relocation of 2 EU agencies after Brexit. We have to see. It is not yet decided, the Portuguese State Secretary for EU Affairs Ana Paula Zacarias told EUobserver on Wednesday 20 September. Portuguese Health Minister Adalberto Campos Fernandes are with his Spanish colleague Dolores Montserrat. Both are bidding to host the European Medicines Agency Photo Council of the European Union in November. Zacarias and her 26 colleagues from across Europe will vote on whether new seats should be of the European Medicines Agency EMA and the European Banking Authority EBA. The two agencies are currently based in London and will have to find a new home because the UK is expected to leave the EU in March 2019. Last week, Zacarias' Greek colleague George Kertraugalos proposed that Cyprus, France, Greece, Italy, Malta, Portugal, and Spain should split the votes in the first round amongst themselves. Except for Cyprus, all countries have submitted bids to host EMA. It is not easy to coordinate, exactly because we are competitors. What we can do in the first round is at least not to lose votes to other areas of Europe, Kertraugalos said in Athens. At the end of this month, the European Commission will publish an assessment of the 27 bids, 8 to host EBA and 19 to host EMA. There will then be up to 3 rounds of voting at a ministerial meeting in Brussels in November, until a candidate is supported by at least 14 member states. Each country will have 3 votes. The publication of the Commission's assessment will be a very important moment in Portugal's process of determining who to vote for, said Zacarias, although she added that it was already discussing with some partners. Zacarias said that Kertraugalos will visit Portugal later this week. We will be talking to him, we need to discuss it, also in terms of the quality of the candidatures that will be presented. There is a political element in this, of course, but there is also a quality element, she said. Complex chessboard. Portugal's Minister of Health, Adalberto Campos Fernandes, was also present at the interview. He noted that the voting procedure will not necessarily be a matter of regional options. We understand the position of our colleagues from Greece, but I think the chairs table will be much more complex and more sophisticated than a matter of regions in Europe, said Campos Fernandes. He added that we won't exclude the possibility of Portugal voting for Northern European countries and vice versa. Portugal has proposed to host EMA in Porto, its second city after Lisbon. Around the grand area of Porto we have a concentration of many startups and enterprises that deal with the health cluster, said Zacarias. EUobserver's Next Region Cities magazine, released in October, will look at the impact EU agencies have on its hosts. What do EU agencies bring to the local economy? Do agencies operate as the face of the EU in the member states? For a free copy of the magazine, register now for our newsletter. Infographic by Council of the European Union.